This is our 2010 Toyota Tacoma. This is the four-wheel drive double cab with the long bed. We make two versions of this. We make one with a shorter bed that gives you the standard wheelbase. This one has a little bit longer wheelbase to give you the extra bed. So if you needed more like a work truck or just the extra bed length, we do make that in the double cab. With this, we do have a deck rail system that will include four cleats that you can move those around to tie things down with so they don't slide around in your bed. The Tacoma has been the first of any of the truck manufacturers that's made a fiber composite bed. It's kind of your own built-in bed ladder. The advantage to this is it will never corrode, you will never damage it, and if you get hit, on most trucks, if you get hit on this side, what you'll have to do is more likely replace the whole bed. With this, you can just replace this panel and then the repair will be minimal. You can lay the tailgate down, up. Most of the packages will also include a rear view camera mirror. And what it'll do is the camera is here and it will display on your rear view mirror, lets you see what's behind you or helps out when you're towing things. With this having the factory tow package, it will tow up to 6,500 pounds. This one has the sport package on, which with the sport package, you're going to get 17-inch wheels, you're going to get a hood scoop. Everything from the door handles to the bumpers are color keyed to the vehicle. So whatever color you got in, we'll give you a color key package. We also make an off-road package that's more trail tuned suspension. And we do a rear package, which is an SR5, that will give you more of a road, regular road back and forth suspension. It's a little bit softer, so for your everyday driver. With the back of this, as you can see here, we've got the seats folded down. Everything is vinyl lined, so if you were to throw toolboxes or whatever you needed to, wet gear down, it's not going to mess the seats up. You also have storage behind the seats. Most of the double cabs will also include privacy glass, which if you've got something in the back, people can't just walk by the truck and see it. With getting in the vehicle, it's very easy to get in and out of the back seats. Again, high hip point seat. This one has our optional step bars on it, which are the Challenger step bars. So you've still got good room back here. It's up high, just like a truck should. Bottle holders built in the map pockets. Again, this has side airbags, curtain airbags for both front and back seats. Stability control, traction control. Anti-lock brakes. With your TRD packages, they will give you sport type seating, which brings out more under your legs, more support. Your seatbelt anchors are adjustable. Your rear view camera mirror is here. It's electrochromic mirror as well. Most of your packages will include the 6-disc CD changer, like you see in this particular one. You have a one-touch four-wheel drive system. And what you do is just shift it here, it's in four-wheel drive. Stop, shift it again, put it in four-wheel low. So very easy to shift. You don't have the big shifters like you used to on the older vehicles. Even with the truck, you get the tilt and you get the telescopic steering wheel. This is your new 2010 Toyota Tacoma.